Good morning, Silverhawks. I would like to welcome you to Hawk News Live. I am Chase.
And I am Jaden. Today is Monday, September 25th, 2023. Today is Hispanic Heritage Month. Trivia question of the day is, what is the only Spanish-speaking country in Africa? We will have the answer at the end of the show.
Coming up, here's some info about the upcoming Wellness Club meeting. This is Hawk News Live. After nearly 5 months of writers going on strike because of issues of salary and job protection against artificial intelligence, aka AI, have finally reached a tentative deal. The agreement still needs to be ratified by members of the WGA, which acts for more than the 11,000 writers.
Celebrities such as Jimmy Fallon support the writers' decision. Fallon expressed his support for the strike during the interview at the Met Gala, by saying, "I wouldn't have a show if it wasn't for my writers. I supported them all the way." Even though the marks a pretty significant turning point in the 146-day strike, the deal does not immediately end the strike. The actors' union, SAG-AFTRA, has been on strike since mid-July, but no deal has turned up for them.
Now, let's check out some of our highlights from their win against Pine Ridge.
This is a line drive punt. Right in the hands of Edwards. He gets a chance to return it. As Edwards shifting tackles. There goes Dylan Edwards. Cutting inside, Dylan Edwards.
One man to beat.
The 50, one man to beat. Can he get there, Edwards?
No!
Take it to the house.
Dylan Edwards!
Silverhawks.
Number three. Dylan Edwards!
Those are the in and week out. That was a
snap.
Johnson will take a deep shot downfield, and it is intercepted. Austin Acker takes it away. He loses his helmet. That is his third pick on the year.
Austin Acker now with a pick in consecutive weeks.
Three straight. The ball coming out. Handoff, touchdown, Wilkerson.
Number 33, Malik Wilkerson, who into this game was tied with Dylan Edwards, leading this team in rushing yards, now coming in for the touchdown. And the Silverhawks, despite any possible special teams or defense.
Johnson, back to pass. Pressure is there, steps up, and he is brought down.
Oh, man.
Chase Redmond bringing the heat. Feels like back in there at quarterback. Those inside handoffs have been big for the Silverhawks. They've gotten a lot of big gains on them. That's why Dylan Edwards is lining up in the slot. Barhorse back to pass. Looking. End zone. Fieber's got him for a touchdown.
For sure!
Johnson. Bad snap. He's going to roll out. He has to fire it. Fires. Incomplete. It won't matter.
The way goes, Silverhawks.
Take it over.
Upset.
The Pine Ridge Bears,
I am at a lot for words, ladies and gentlemen.
How do you, like, we did it.
Yeah, man, we played hard. We played hard when it counted. We played hard down in the grind. I told the boys before the game it's going to be a battle. That's a good team. They've got a lot of tools, a lot of weapons. I told the boys it was going to be a grind. It's going to come down to the fourth quarter. Can we own up to our responsibility in the fourth quarter? Man, we rose up. We played hard. Defense played hard. Offense played hard. And we ended up coming out with the win. I'm very proud of this team tonight. We grew as a team from last week. We played tough. We played strong.
Thank you for that incredible highlight reel, Juan.
Now let's take a look at how the weather will be like for the rest of the week. Dylan, over to you.
All right, good morning, Silverhawks. Hope you're having a great...
Good afternoon, Hawk News Live. I'm your reporter, Dylan Batista, and this is Hawk News Weather Now. Let's go on to the report. Today, it is 79 degrees. And it feels like 85 with a humidity of 84% and a precipitation of 85 with a wind reaching up to 2 miles per hour. The low of today will be 77 with the high of being 89. As you can see, throughout the week, it will be thunderstorms and it will be slightly chilly, yet still hot due to the humidity. Let's go on to the five-day weather forecast. As you can see again, it is all thunderstorms throughout the week with all lows of 70 with highs of 80. And that's it for your weather. On to Chase and Jaden.
Thanks for that weather report, Dylan. The Lake Howe Theater Company, in association with Rising Phoenix Productions, presents William Shakespeare's The Last of Macbeth, October 5th through October 7th, 2023, at 7 p.m. Tickets can be purchased for $5 in advance in the Hawk Alley, October 2nd through October 5th, or at the door for $8.
The Wellness Club has a meeting today in room 10208 during both lunches. Bring your lunch. It's not too late to join the Wellness Club.
Juniors and seniors, on October 4th, we are offering the ASFAB in our media center on October 4th at 7:30 a.m. This is for juniors and seniors that are interested in joining the armed forces. It is an aptitude test that will help with career exploration for the military. If you're interested, scan the QR code on the screen to register.
Are you interested in supporting the Florida Breast Cancer Foundation? Race 2 Care is hosting their 6th annual Pink Day of Breast Cancer Awareness Saturday, October 7th at the Oviedo Mall. If you're interested, scan the QR on the screen. If you're interested in visiting college campuses, here are some you can visit you haven't already. Florida Southern tomorrow on the 26th, University of Chicago September 29th. For more information, visit Student Services.
The PTSA is hosting their annual Reflections Contest. This is your opportunity to showcase your art, whether that be painting, drawing, filmmaking, plus many more. Reflections help support student success and serve as a valuable tool for engaging families and building strong partnerships in the school community. For more information, go to the pta.org/reflections.
The answers for today's trivia question is Quattro Radigal Gina.
Well, it seems that we're running out of time. For more of the stories, check out Hawk News Live on Instagram. We'll be back here tomorrow at 10:30 to bring you more Hawk News. Have a great day, and on behalf of Jaden, Dylan, and I, go Silverhawks and stay Hawk strong.